Yes.
Nice shot, Doyle. Good job. I can see that you're getting ready for the season. Hey, folks, Kia here. And I just ran into Doyle Richmond from Liv Sotheby International Realtors. And hey, it is a beautiful morning. What you doing in this part of the county?
We're just out here on the practice green here at the river course. It's just the beginning of the golf season up here in Summit County. And Keystone has two beautiful golf courses, the river course that we're at right here. Like the name says, it's a course that the first nine holes go along the river, and then the back nine's a real mountain course, and then we have a Scottish Lakes course out at the ranch. So 36, a great championship golf course opportunities out here in Keystone.
Yeah, there's great summer activities out here as well. I mean, so many people think of, I think of Keystone and Summit County in general just as skiing, but can you tell us about all the adventures and activities they can discover out here in the summer?
I think so many of us feel fortunate enough that we were able to live here and enjoy
Absolutely.
Everything. As the saying comes, a lot of times will begin the winter, you know, exploration here out here in Summit County and enjoy what winter has to offer. But summer, whether it's golfing, hiking, biking, Lake Dillon, there's sailing, there's kayaking, there's stand-up board, I mean, there's tennis. There's literally anything that anyone wants to do during the summertime here.
Yeah. In addition to that, it's also a great time to look at property and look at homes because it is just a beautiful scenic drive everywhere you go.
Yeah, so we're out here at the golf course. So the golf course offers, you know, single-family lots ranging in the $200,000s to $300,000s to even $400,000 range. Single-family homes typically will begin at $1 million and go up from there. There's some beautiful $2 million to $3 million homes. And then, you know, you're starting to look at condominiums. I mean, there's price ranges that start around the $200,000s on one bedrooms to two bedrooms starting around the $300,000s, and then three bedrooms starting around the $500,000 price range. So there's a little bit of something for everybody, using Keystone as an example.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, I handle the whole market. So whether you're interested in Breckenridge, Frisco, Dillon, Copper, you know, whatever area that interests you in Summit County, my job as a realtor is to educate you on the market and listen to you carefully and find the right properties for the right reasons.
Now, is there any particular properties that you are super excited about right now?
Yeah, I mean, I'm listing some spectacular properties. I have a property that's right on the river in the North Fork. It's $3.1 million. It's about 4,000 to 5,000 square feet, five bedrooms, right on the river, walk over to the ski slopes. That is a very unique opportunity to find. There's another property in River Run called River Run Townhomes, brand new construction, just finished up this past winter. You know, 2,000 square feet, an extra family room, three bedroom, high ceilings, views of the slopes, walk over to the village area. And then, you know, I have some great single family lots. Someone wants to build their own custom home. Like we said, the prices begin around $200,000 to $300,000 and go up from there.
Now, if anyone wants to find out more about any of those properties or see what else you have on the market, what's the best way of reaching
you? They should go to my website first, DoyleRichmond.com, learn a little bit about the market that way, put in your parameters, what you're interested in. And then, you know, give me a call. My job is, again, to educate you on the phone, via email, hopefully get to see you in person, and tour you around, whether it's Keystone, any other area of Summit County, and let me educate you on the market.
All right. Well, folks, if you are looking for a home, be sure to contact Doyle, because he knows what's going on in the market.
Thank you so much.
Have a great day.